Hello students, I welcome you all for the another session of verbs, that is transitive and intransitive verb. Let's get started. Now, what a transitive verb? A transitive verb is a verb which needs an object to complete its meaning. For example, they bought some vegetables. Here, vegetables is the direct object of the verb bought. It answers the question, what did they buy? Right? So, bought is a transitive verb because it has the object vegetables. Now, an intransitive verb makes complete sense by itself. It does not need an object to complete its meaning. For example, the race began. So, here subject is race and the verb is began. So, the verb began does not need an object to complete its meaning and hence it is an intransitive verb. Okay. Now, for let's do more examples of transitive verb and intransitive verbs. The cat chased the mice. It is transitive verb. Why? Because if I would have said the cat chased who? The mice. So, it needs an object to complete its sentence. Right? The cat is sleeping on the couch. It is intransitive. Why? Because if I would have said the cat is sleeping, it would have completed by itself only. But on the couch is further added in the sentence. It is a intransitive. Rabbits love. Love what? Carrots. Right? So, it is answering the question. What? So, rabbit love carrots is a transitive verb. The rabbit is going. It would have completed. The rabbit is going, right? But into its burrow. So, it was already completed. It's intransitive. My mother stitched. Stitched what? A skirt for me, right? So, it needs an object, that is skirt, right? Me. So, it is a transitive verb. So, I hope students, it is now clear that what are transitive verb and intransitive verb. You can differentiate between it. So, we will be doing it more with the help of more examples as well as assignments which I will be giving to you. Alright. So, attempt that so that it may be clear in your minds. Alright. Thank you so much.